Yeah. All right. Hi, I'm Barbara Peck. I'm one of the board members from the Housatonic Child Care Center, and this is our Big Rig event. This is the third year, actually, only second year that I've been involved in it, and it's an excellent way of fundraising for the Child Care Center. They're such a great center in the community.
Which companies
that are here?
Are involved.
Okay,
with this?
We have All Star Bus Company, we have Welsh Sanitation, we have the State Police that are here, Dick Bunce is here, we have Clark Excavation, we have the Salisbury Garden Center, we have Century Acquisitions, Root Tree Company. We do have a bigger list, I don't remember all of them, the Lakeville Fire Department, the Ambulance. We have a lot of vendors, local people that are vendors. Stella and Dot, Leah Sophia, Mary Kay.
And it's to benefit?
To benefit still the Housatonic Child Care Center. Okay. It's just wonderful. I remember last year, the first time I was here, we were collecting tickets, and this little boy, he must have been maybe two, and he comes running and goes, excavator. He didn't look like he could even say the word, and he's just running, excavator, excavator, and he was just so excited. And that's what it is for all of us, especially on the board, just to see the kids have such a great time. And get to climb in them and steer and do all that fun stuff. So, and it's great for the kids at the daycare center because they are. This is a great place to be. Very educational, excellent teachers. So it's a lot of fun. We have a few months that we get prepared for this by calling all the rigs, local businesses, asking them to volunteer their time to come and partake in the rig.
Thanks for doing it.
Not a problem.
Appreciate it. Have a good day.
Do you mind introducing yourself?
Sure.
Real quickly.
Rick Henderson with the State Police.
All right, Rick, and what do we have here?
This is the State Police Convincer. This shows what a crash is into a fixed object at 5 miles an hour.
So you bring it around all
around
the state?
Yep. Seatbelted, a person gets released 5 miles an hour into a fixed object.
Okay.
And it just shows you that amount of force, even at 5 miles an hour, you'd want to hit the steering wheel.
Yeah.
And it keeps you from doing that.
Have you been involved with the big rig before?
I haven't personally, but it's my first time.
But the state police come by every year?
Every year they
do. You try one of those helmets if you want. They're heavy, just be careful.
Is this yours?
It is.
When do you come by one of these?
I got this off Fort Devens in early 93. I heard about it and went up and bought it. Nice truck. We've had a lot of fun with this over the years.
I believe it.
Yeah.
Wow. You were invited to
Yes.
Programming at the Big Rig?
Yeah. This is my third year. And the kids really seem to like the truck. It's a 1953 Dodge. Its M number is M37. It's all original, just the way I got it off the fort. The only thing I've done is change tires, fan belts.
Right.
Other than that, just like you see it, it's how it came off the fort.
So you've been doing this, you've come back each year in the past 3 years?
Yeah, 3 years now.
Oh, great. Yes, that is a bracelet.
Right. It's so easy. $125, $24 is what I did. And you get everything you need.
What are you getting painted on your face?
Go out to show that day.
A unicorn?
You get all the things you need to start. And then, of course, you have to buy some of your supplies, but they're so cheap. So you get a nice
this assortment. And they give you the I sell them off the table.
It's nice and soft and squishy. See, you can squeeze it.
What do you say, Milo?
See how squishy he is.
They feel kind of funny, huh?
Do you want to try the stethoscopes,
baby? Yes.
Ready?
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 It doesn't hurt.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ready?
You can be like...
Want to squeeze this?
Just make your time.
And make the balloon go up? No.
Well, say nice meeting you. And thanks for the balloon.
You're welcome.
Say thank you, Paige.
You're welcome.
You guys ready to go?
Oh.
Yeah, it feels higher.